In this video, we will explain how to manage your personal passwords for various websites and online services, prevent their loss, and unauthorized access to your accounts. Password Manager, a part of Kaspersky Total Security, helps quickly and easily create, store, and enter complex, strong passwords. By default, Password Manager is not installed with Kaspersky Total Security. To install it, click the corresponding button in the main program window and proceed to downloading the installation file. Open the downloaded file, start the installation, wait until it's over, and launch the Password Manager. Log in to My Kaspersky. If you don't have an account, create a new one. Go to your email inbox and confirm your registration. Select the browsers you will be using the program with and set a master password for it. Done! When a new site is visited, Password Manager will suggest saving the password you enter to its database and will log you in automatically the next time you visit the site. You can also install Password Manager on your smartphone or tablet. To do that, install Password Manager from your application store and log into our program using your My Kaspersky account. All your passwords will now be available on your mobile device. Just select a website to log in. Learn more about configuring Kaspersky Total Security in support.kaspersky.com.